Did you know in The Adam Project, there are actually Easter eggs that refer to the MCU? At the end of the film, Mark Ruffalo, Ryan Reynolds, and Walker Scobell play with a ball. And on that ball, there are two stickers. One is a Hulk sticker, which refers to Mark Ruffalo playing Hulk in the MCU. And the other sticker is a Deadpool sticker, which refers to Ryan and his portrayal of the character.